All right, first time on the brand new FE350S. We're gonna do Trinity Lookout. See it up there? Okay, here we go. We got this bike a couple days ago. It's not really broke in yet. The suspension is still somewhat stiff, but I'm gonna give it a shot here. See how she do. Wow. Look at that view. It works great.
Oh, yeah, stroke the bear.
I caught up the curtain and I went to pass him on the switchback on the right.
Uh-oh.
That was a bad idea.
I saw that, right? I'm like, he's going to pass me on the right, but it looks smoother on the left.
I was like, you slow down. He looked at me. I got an opportunity here.
Yep. I knew exactly what you were going to try and do.
I saw that coming. I'm like, aha.
Hey. Easy on the new bike.
Yeah, I know.
Thank God, man. Piss me off if you put this one down.
You know, these don't just grow on trees, no, do they?
They
don't. Wow, I'm very, very, very happy with how it performed. Super easy to ride.
Wow. Good.
Cool. Laura will love coming up here. Don't be mad at me because I'm not wearing my elbow guards, but I am wearing my knee protection. Are you going to carry me or what?
I'm just thinking, I'm wondering if they let the single path up there.
I wish you were with me, hon.
I think I see the lake, Kevin. Oh.
Don't do it, man!
On that bad boy.
Oh.
Is that for?
Is that like a rainwater collector or something?
Yeah, it must be.
Yeah. Hmm. Duct tape.
Well, we did it.
And
we did it. Pretty cool.
1959.
That was so fun coming up there.
Did not beat the weather.
No. Perfect.
So it's a smoother ride.
Nice and cool today. very happy with you.
Keep going if you want, Kevin. What's that bet?
Okay, we're gonna go down now. See how she does here. Here. Got about 14 pounds of pressure in the tires. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Definitely miss my larger brake pedal. Thing's pretty tiny on this one. On the FCF350s, it's already a kind of a larger one than on the other dirt bikes we had. So we didn't really have to change them out, but this thing's tiny, easy to miss. Feeling pretty good on this bike so far. Definitely like it better than the 690. I mean, the 690 is an amazing motor, amazing bike all in all, but it is heavy. About 100 and something pounds heavier than this. And you feel it when you get into the dirt and the rocks. And it really likes to push the front tire around. When you get in loose soil, it's not good, not good. But this one is just fine. Been wanting to do this for years, and I was hoping my Laura Lee could be here with me to do it the first time, but that's okay, we'll come up and do it. Might even do it tomorrow. sand right here. Trinity's so fun up here, so beautiful. Kind of testing it out, taking the hard lines and seeing what it does. Boy, it just takes it. No problem. Guys.